Hi friends, in today's class we are going to learn about crystal structures of some ionic compounds. So these crystal structures are broadly classified into three types. They are AB and the A2B and AB2 type category. So let us see what are these types. So these are the crystal structures. So these are broadly classified into three types. So the first category is AB type. The second one is A2B. The second one is AB2 type. So the next one is A2B type. And what is A? A is the cation, whereas B is the anion. So one cation, one anion type. Here one cation, two anions type. This is two cations and one anion type. So here in AB type, you will get the rock salt structure. Rock salt structure and a zinc blend, ZnS structure. And third one is cesium chloride structure. So these three. Now AB2 mainly a fluoride structure, that is called fluorite structure. So example CaF2. A2B, that is called anti-fluoride structure. Anti-fluoride structure. So best example Na2O. But in all these ionic crystals, in all these ionic compounds, generally anion is the big size, so it will form the lattice. So let us see one by one. First we will see the AB type. So ionic compounds of the type AB. In this AB type, first one is rock salt structure. So rock salt means that is stable salt, NaCl, sodium chloride. So anion mainly constitute the lattice. So big ion, I think what we can bracket 99% cases, so it is true, but 1% case like fluoride structures, their cation made the lattice. They are big ion, whether it is cation or anion, generally 99% cases it is anion. So big ion form the lattice or constitute the lattice. Whereas small ion, so generally it is cation. As compared to size of cation, anion size is more and cation size is less. As compared to anion, the size of cation is less. That's why it is small ion. Small ion occupied voids. So first anion made the lattice, construct the lattice. So while the packing of anions, nothing but spheres, some unoccupied spaces are generated. These voids are occupied by the cations. So this happened maximum 99% cases, anion constitute the lattice and whereas cation occupied the voids. So now come to the rock salt structure. In rock salt structure, the cation is Na plus. So Na plus is cation. So whereas Cl minus is anion. So Cl minus constitute the lattice. But which type of lattice it will made? Which type of voids are we can predict? So based on first radius ratio. So from radius ratio we can predict which type of void is formed in rock salt structure. See here, first find the ratio between Na plus and Cl minus radius ratio. So R Na plus by R Cl minus is nearly approximately 0.5. So if it is 0.5, which type of void is possible? So from the radius ratio rules, if you don't know the radius ratio, please watch the previous video. So the radius ratio is 0.5, then which type of void is formed? That is octahedral void. So octahedral voids are generated. Let us see first what is the position of Cl minus. So Cl minus, as I said, the big anion constitute the lattice. Here Cl minus is the anion. It is the big ion. It will constitute the lattice. Cl minus ion form FCC lattice. If Cl minus ion form FCC lattice means number of Cl minus ions, number of lattice points per unit cell, how many? That is 4. So 4 Cl minus ions are present per unit cell. Per unit cell. Okay. Because Cl minus from the FCC means where the Cl minus ions are present. So each corner from 8 corners, 8 into 1 by 8 plus, so each face center. So from 6 faces, 6 into 1 by 2. That is total how much? 4. So total 4 Cl minus ions are there. And where the Na plus is present? Octahedral voids. So Na plus ions are present. If Na plus ions are present to all octahedral voids, so in this number of octahedral voids, how many? Here there is a formula to find the number of octahedral voids. So here number of lattice points, number of Cl minus ions, how much here? 4. So number of lattice points for unit cell n is equal to 4. The number of octahedral voids, how many? That is 4. The number of lattice points are n, number of octahedral voids also n. So that is 4. So these 4 octahedral voids are present at each edge center and center of the body. Then find the number of Na plus ions. Na plus ions are present in octahedral voids, but octahedral voids are present at each edge center and the center of the body. So each edge center atom contribution towards one unit cell is 1 by 4. So such type of 4 edges are how many? 12 edges plus then one more Na plus present at the center. That is 1. That is completely belongs to one unit cell. Total how much it is? 4. So now see what is the coordination number of Na plus. So here Na plus present at the octahedral void. So what is the definition of octahedral void? Void occupied by the 6 spheres. Means the Na plus is surrounded by 6 neighboring anions. Hence the coordination number of Na plus is 6. So the coordination number of Na plus is 6. Now what about the coordination number of Cl minus? The coordination number of Cl minus ions is how much? So around Cl minus there are 6 octahedral voids. So I want to show the diagram. So 6 octahedral voids are occupied by the 6 Na plus ions. Hence around 1 Cl minus ions, 6 Na plus ions are there. Then the coordination number of Cl minus is 6. So I want to discuss how does the coordination number of Cl minus is 6 with the help of this diagram. See here, in this diagram, so this green color, this red color indicates Na plus. So where the Na plus ions are present in octahedral voids. So octahedral voids position is each edge center and the center of the body. See here, each edge center and center of the body. Whereas Cl minus constitute the lattice, FCC lattice means, so where the Cl minus ions are present? So corners and the center of the face. See here, every corner and center of the face. So let us check the coordination number. How does the coordination number of Na plus is 6? So this is the edge of the center of the edge. This is occupied, this is the position of this is the octahedral void. Okay, this is the edge center. And this octahedral void is occupied by the Na plus. So around these, the two corner atoms are Cl minus. And this is face center, these two face centers. And the above one, this is the face center, this is also below face center. Total how much is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these are 6. So around this Na plus ion, how many Cl minus ions are there? Total 6. Otherwise, once the Na plus occupied octahedral void, so this void surrounded by obviously 6 spheres or 6 Cl minus ions. Hence the coordination number is 6. Directly you can write like that. Now come to the, how does the Cl minus ion coordination number is 6? This is Cl minus ion. So this is the corner. To this corner, all the edge centers, are the nearest neighbors, but each edge center has the one octahedral void and one Na plus ion. See, this is the edge center. For this edge, this is the edge center. So this is one. And if you extend this line, so here, one more edge center will come, two. Above edge center, so three. And below edge center, four. And this is backside edge center. This is front side. So this is five and this is six. Six Na plus ions, hence the coordination number of Cl minus is six. So hence the coordination number of NaCl is, so generally an ionic compounds, how can you denote the coordination number? It is the ratio of nearest neighbors of cation is to the nearest neighbors of anion. So what are the nearest neighbors of cation? Six. Coordination number of Na plus is six. And the nearest neighbors of anion is six. So this is the way to represent the coordination number of NaCl. So 6 is to 6, that is the coordination number of NaCl crystal. So number of formula units per unit cell. So number of NaCl formula units. So formula units per unit cell. So how many? So 4 Na per unit cell, how many Na plus ions are there? 4 Na plus and 4 Cl minus. So they combine how many NaCl units? 4 NaCl units. So that's why you can say, so number of NaCl formula units per unit cell is 4. Then how can you write the formula of unit cell? So the formula of unit cell, NaCl unit cell is Na4Cl4. So sometimes they used to ask, what is the distance between cation and anion? See here, this is the edge. So this is edge. So this is one corner and this is one corner. Let us take this edge. So this is one and this is one at the center. Here, so what is this? So this is Cl minus. What is this? This is also Cl minus. What is this one? This is Na plus. From here to here R Cl minus. From here to here R Na plus. From here to here it is also R Na plus. From here to here this is R Cl minus. Radius of Cl minus ion. So here the total edge length. This is the edge length A. So edge length A is equal to, so how many RNA plus here? So 2 RNA plus and 2 Cl minus. 2 into RNA plus R Cl minus. Then what is the distance? How can you find the distance? The distance between Na plus Cl minus is nothing but RNA plus and R Cl minus. Now hence RNA plus R Cl minus equal to A by 2. So these are the main important features of rock salt or NaCl crystal structure.